A mother wants her precious memories back.
Pregnancy pictures and photos of her baby girl stored on her phone. You know, so many of us parents do that, but they're all gone thanks to a thief. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal joins us now live to tell us how she tracked this person down. Naveen?
Well, Jessica, we are so dependent on our phones. This is my beloved BlackBerry. It has all my contacts, my pictures on it. Well, this mom felt the same about her phone, and she's determined to get it back.
New mother Ebonee Perry was horrified after someone stole her cell phone from a shopping cart at a local Walmart.
We take pictures of the birth. We take pictures of a month old, your first smell, your first bath.
About 500 to 600 of those precious pictures all on a memory card. So she called a number to find a woman pick up on the other end, and the games began.
I have thrown out every possible scenario as to how you can get them back to me. I've told her that she can mail me these pictures. She can, or even mail me the memory card.
Nothing has worked so far, not even with the police involved.
It's not like I lost my pictures in a fire and I just can't get them back, or a tornado, I just can't get them back. No, there's a woman who has my pictures and she's telling me, I have them, you're not getting them.
A tough reality for Perry to swallow, and also a lesson learned during a quiet shopping trip.
Be responsible and don't leave my shopping cart on another aisle.
And Perry also did offer to pay for the phone. However, the woman so far has not gone for that offer. Live in Northeast Oklahoma City, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
That is awful.
I feel for her. You
I hope
hate
she gets
to,
those pictures yeah, back.
You hate to lose those photos.
Yeah, I just lost it too at my daughter's birthday party. Left our camera down. Somebody took it.
It happens. You got
to just want the pictures
back. Keep it close to you.
Or back.